Young Mr. Fallin.
Judge Stanton.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You live around here?
Yeah, just around the corner.
Me too. Number 27. For neighbors. Look, I've been meaning to call you.
Oh, is there something wrong?
No. I mean, as you know, I've been appointed to the federal bench.
Yes, I heard. Congratulations.
Thank you. So your case is being taken over by Judge Hanley. Down, boy. Bart, down. You like dogs? Nicholas, why don't you send the dry cleaning bill to my
office? No problem.
Nick, I'm really glad things are going well for you. I'm glad for you and for your dad.
Stanton, this is Nicholas Fallin. I found your dog, Bart, on the street. I'm going to tie him to the front rail of your house. Call me when you get this message in my office. Okay, you stay there. Stay there. Stay there. Dad, I just need a couple of signatures.
Rick Stanton was walking his dog this morning. He had a heart attack. In critical condition. I don't think he's gonna make it.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Good dog, good. Good dog. Okay, well, his tags are on his collar. This is his leash. Barbara, Judge Stanton's secretary, has the number for the vet. And
okay.
They have Bart's papers.
Great.
Hey, Bart, how you doing?
Okay. All right, yeah. All right.
You may want to take this.
Oh, we're set for that.
Well, he really likes this one.
We got plenty at home.
Come on, Bart. Let's go.
Bye, Bart. Doing here? He's gone, Bart. He's gone. He's not coming back. He's not coming back.